Hello everyone, this is my video on fuzzy traffic light control by using MATLAB. So first, we open our toolbox by using fuzzy in command window. And here, this is our fuzzy logic designer. So I have set two input variables, which is arrival and queue. And the green light extension time is my output. So next, in the membership function, the arrival have three subset, which is few, many, and too many. Then our second input, for which is queue, the subset is short, medium, and long. Finally, for our output extension time, the subset is zero, short, medium, and long. Next is our rule editor. So in our rule editor, you can define our rule-based system by changing our variable and add the rule into our system. So next is our rule viewer, where we apply Mamdani application to obtain our defined output just by changing the voice, by changing and moving our red line here, and we will get our output accordingly. And finally, our surface viewer, and this show the output surface for our system output versus two of our input, which is queue and arrival. So that's all from me. Thank you.